Hey all, in this video I will teach you how to write 3 and 4. 3. How many ice creams? 1, 2, 3. 3 ice creams. Draw 3 like this and color it. How many dots we need? 4, 3, 5 dots. Start slipping line, slanting line and curve. 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 Hold the pencil like this. Tree. Tree. Slipping line, slanting line and curve. Three. Now next number is 4. How many ice creams? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 ice creams. 4. Draw 4 like this and color it. We need 5 dots to write 4. standing line, sleeping line, again standing line. 4. Standing line, sleeping line, 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 standing line. 4. Touch the down line and don't break the line, okay? Four. Do practice. Dear parents, send me your kids' work at my email ID. I have mentioned my email ID in the description box. I will check the work. Do like, share and subscribe my channel. Thanks, bye all.